Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Keep Vertical. Keep Vertical is a maze, and the name of the maze is actually the instruction. So you're seeing the puzzle now in its solved state. You see the sphere in the center. It's a steel ball, and of course the object is to get it in the center. However, you can play it only by keeping it vertical, so you can make this type of move. Or like this, or like this. And what you see here is the maze where there is a black line. There is a wall, so the ball cannot go through. And where there is no black line, there is a circle where the ball actually goes through. And what's interesting of this maze is how it was 3D printed. I printed it from this way up. So I printed first the little red circle, then the black lines, and then the rest of it. And then the maze was built almost till here. Then I put in the steel ball, and then I restarted the printer to close it off. So the steel ball in here will always stay in here, so there is no risk that you lose the ball. What's also good is that the puzzle automatically resets, so when you ever scramble it, it will get back. In the original version, I had this version, so I thought, well, let's try and experiment with transparent plastic. So the plastic, it's called transparent, but actually it's not transparent at all. I mean, you can't see anything through it, and you really have to hold it up against the light to see what's happening with the ball. So that was an interesting but failed prototype, and here you have the actual one. So my question to you is about solving this puzzle. I have the puzzle here, I can play with it. What you have is only the maze pattern. And can you, based on this maze pattern, solve the maze? Thank you for watching.